Hi, I just took this amazingly delicious pita out of the freezer, still in its plastic baggie where it was living in the freezer, and I'm going to inflate it so I can stuff it with some yumminess. See, flat as a pancake. In our lovely toast our oven, and we've cranked up the temperature all the way to the tippy-tippy top. We put it on bake. You can put it on toast too. It's all good. We just preheating it for a couple of minutes prior to sticking our lovely pita in. And now, ta-da! Let's see what happens. Lovely and luscious and ready to be filled up.
Yummy!
Woo. Cutting off the end and look at this loveliness. It is ripe and ready to be stuffed and oh wow, it is steamy and it smells so good.